software, you always want to lock the ignition angle or else you'll just piss in the wind, as the idle advance will wander around to help the engine idle nice and smooth and steady. So we started at 66 and we just had to go back 1 degree to get her locked on dead on 10.
There you go, it's right on the 10, boys and girls.